The Court of Appeal YNBC decision for Calabar.Co confirmed the victory of Governor Udom Emmanuel of Akwa Ibom State for the March 9, 2019 election. The five-man panel YNBC Justice Adzira Ghana Michelia Sidon as Oga for one judgment agreed with the lead judgment YNBC Justice Tunde Awotoye read. The court do award one cost of 500,000 naira against the appellant Ntsima Ikiri of All Progressive Congress in favor of the first respondent, Governor Udom. The judgment read for the party say, the appellant, a complaint of some yeye waka of 756 polling units, and a call total of 43 witnessed them, 17 of them na polling agent. So for over 700 units, when NBC they take complaint, the appellant no need lead any evidence of non-compliance. And the court still say, when NBC they question the result of the election for the grant of non-compliance with the provision of the Electoral Act, a non-judgment to prove non-compliance without more. And say the petitioner must prove more, say the non-compliance affect the result of the election. Meanwhile, Governor Udom Emmanuel don rededicating victory for the appeal court.
We expected this result because from day one there was no case against the government. The election, all of you witnessed the election. That the same consistency in 1999, that the election was an election that was done massively, credibly, and transparently, that's why we said. So anybody who complained against that election was going to be mischievous. But if somebody wanted to be a governor and he failed an election in his own ward, his own local government, then where was he expecting to win the election? Was he expecting the court to manufacture votes for him? It is not possible. So for me, the election, the result we have today was expected. It's a reasonable thing, very logically, on the basis of the law, on the basis of the fact, on the basis of what transpired on the 23rd day of, on the 9th day of March 2019. So it's obvious. We are only expecting him to go to the Supreme Court. Maybe after that, the World Court at Hague. I want people to remain very law-abiding. They should continue to support the government of Dr. Emmanuel, which is on the platform of PDP. PDP has developed this state from 1999 till today. No other party has done whatever we have seen in Africa.